New figures show 3 out of 4 Palestinian visa applications have been rejected in the wake of the coalition's push back on the issue. According to Nine Papers, Home Affairs Department date reveals 13 visas were granted between August 12 and 19. 39 were rejected. The knockbacks took place on the same week the opposition vocalised concerns about bringing people from Gaza into Australia.